Breaking news overnight. Police are looking into a deadly crash on the city's northeast side. It happened on I-69 near 82nd Street just after midnight. Now, multiple lanes in the area are blocked off while police investigate what the heck happened. Right now, we do know that one person is dead. Police have not released any more information. Once we learn more, we will update our website, WTHR.com.